Happy Friday, people. So something I feel is important is talking about lower back pain, or more like lower back tightness, I'm sure aggravates a lot of people. And that comes from sitting down or being inactive for most of the day. So what happens is the hip flexors here tighten and pull your pelvis into a anterior tilt, which then means that your hamstrings are weak and constantly tight because they're being pulled. Your glutes are weak and your core is weak. So what I want to show you is some simple stretches and exercises you can do to try and reverse that anterior tilt back into neutral, because you might not think it's important, but if your pelvis is out of alignment, that then affects your knees and your ankles, and you know, the body's all connected. So please check this video out. Number one, stretch your hip flexors. Number two, strengthen your glutes and your core. Another core. So this exercise is more dynamic. You're stretching your hip flexors are the same as strengthening your glutes and your hamstrings. This is good. Stretching the hip flexor on this right side, and as I'm coming down, I'm working my glutes and my hamstring on this side.